the Lamb of God.
Looking back through time, there is one week, 7 days upon which the course of human history turns. It occurred in a small country east of the Mediterranean. The key players were relatively few. What would it have felt like to have been there? To have seen these events unfold? It is now Friday morning in the city of Jerusalem, in the early spring of 33 AD. In a few days, the world and mankind's relationship to God will be changed forever.
Shalom Malakar, Adonai.
Close the doors.
Guardate for us.
Art thou the king of the Jews?
Sayest thou this thyself? Or did others tell it thee?
Am I a Jew? Thine own nation and the chief priests deliver thee unto me. What hast thou done?
My kingdom is not of this world.
Art thou a king then?
To this end was I born. For this cause came I into the world.
Whom shall I send?
Here am I. Send me.
Here am I. Send me.
I will send the first. Father, thy will be done, and the glory be thine forever. Take, eat. This do in remembrance of me. Drink. This is in remembrance of my blood, which is shed for as many as shall believe on my name. Father, the hour is come.
master.
Kamishiman Hakiti Lauriga Jose. Minaets! Ah, tem you adim et hat saroche ashish Jose Garemla no. Lim la sotito kimo beratsone no.
Hasik! Ay, Jose, hariach shilanu. Mishun she hariach. Itayes love, kmo el chol mezachsef, u mezakerum la lacher.
Bravas petibus! Stai, isti!
Hey! Stabilum, hac mitrale. Nunc coronemos regum illum. Regum godae vos.
Dave! Dave!
into thy hands, I commend my spirit. It is finished.
The spirits of the just were assembled awaiting the coming of the Son of God into the spirit world to declare their redemption from the bands of death.
Thank you.
is of great importance to make known to the inhabitants of the earth that no flesh can dwell in the presence of God except through the merits, mercy, and grace of the Holy Messiah. He shall make intercession for all the children of men.